Good Yellow Jackets. Today is September 6, 2024. I'm Natalia.
And I'm Anthony. Welcome to today's episode of The Swarm.
Today is National Read a Book Day, so make sure you stop by the library and check out a book.
The SAT word of the day is aesthetic, meaning responsive to art or beauty. For example, Aletta enjoys the aesthetic and qualities of great work in literature.
The quote of the day is "When Ambition Ends, Happiness Begins" by Thomas Merton. On September 6, 1901, President William McKinley was shot twice in the stomach while attending the Pan American Exposition in Buffalo. NALA sent it off to protect it.
Everyone, welcome to another year of The Swarm and your tech tip for the week with me, Ms. Axford, your library media specialist, in our new home, the trailer, D2. It doesn't say media center outside of our trailer, but I think that you can find us. We're kind of right in the front center of the village here. We're trailer D2. And we are here for you to help you with all kinds of things, especially checking out books, our favorite thing. We still do have books, and also with your technology. Speaking of technology, hey, this is my second block aide, one of my second block aides, Clayton. Clayton, I have a question for you. Where is your cell phone?
Got that right here.
Right there. And you know what? My cell phone is right here. And when we ask you, where's your laptop? We want to hear that same answer. It's right here. Everybody knows where their cell phone is. Not many people know where your laptop is. But this is really your vehicle to get through life in high school. So we want to make sure you know where it is at all times. The other thing is, in order for it to be working for you, you have to do something every day. And Clayton does it every day. I do it every day. We are not doing this just to hear ourselves talk or to make you do something useless. But in order to make it work, you have to check for updates every single day. Somebody's pushing an update every day. Microsoft, Google, CTLS, somebody. And if you don't do that, these updates begin to stand in line. So the line gets longer, your laptop slows down. So what we want you to do every single day is you're going to move your mouse right here to the search bar. Click, and you're going to get a menu. You're going to double click right here where it says check for updates. This one has not been updated. Look at the line. And it also says restart now. This one is going to take a long time to update. So I'm going to ask Clayton to, first of all, it's restarting. I'm going to ask you, Clayton, to sign in with the SPR CERC password when that comes up for everyone. So this one, as you can see, this student is updating every single day. And so you want to see that green check. You do this every day, and it's going to happen in like a minute. And then after you check for updates, I want you to do it again one more time just to make sure you're going to be looking for that green check.
There will be a Tribe Music Horror Society interest meeting on Friday, September 13th at 7:45 a.m. in room 803. If you have any question, please see Mr. Rodriguez in room 803.
You'll hear about the amazing opportunities and resources, as well as learn about our admission processes and financial programs from the 10 highly selective colleges. Next up is Shania and Talia with Would You Rather and Outfit of the Day.
I'm Shania, and I'm here with
Jamarius,
Nate,
Marad,
Corey,
Daniel,
Anne,
Jacob.
Okay, the question for today is, would you rather go back to the past or to the future?
The future.
The past.
The future.
Future.
Actually, I'm going to go to the future for real.
Okay.
I'd go to the future also.
Okay, and why?
I think there's just going to be cool things in the future, like flying cars and things like that. I want to be there to like see that, you know?
Someone said that, actually.
I want to go to space.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
You know, flying cars and stuff, so, yeah.
Tell my past self not to do certain things.
Okay.
I want to see what becomes of the future.
Okay.
I just think it would be cool to be in the future.
Okay.
Okay.
Ashley, and I'm here with
Jaya
and
Kennedy.
Okay, Jaya, can you tell me about your outfit?
Oh, I got my shirt from Polly and my pants from Zara. All my jewelry is from Shein, and this is also from Shein. And yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, can you tell me about your outfit?
I think I got my jeans from Fashion Nova or Shein. I got my shirt from Shein. Most of my jewelry is from Target, and that's it.
Okay, thank you. I'm here with
Jacob.
Hi, Jacob. Can you tell me about your outfit?
Got the shirt off Boohoo, website called Boohoo. Got the pants off Amazon. Got the shoes off Nike.com. This chain I got for my birthday.
Okay, can you give me a 360?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And now we have Troy and Mr. B with the weather and joke of the day.
Hello, Jackets. It's Troy. Today we're going to have some good weather outside today. Maybe Coach B can get outside and get some exercise today. I don't know. The low for today is 60 degrees, and the high today is 72 degrees. Now, because we'll be with the joke of the day.
All right, Jackass, I'm recording this myself because my crew is so busy, they can't even record my joke of the day. But what did the triangle say to the circle? You know, it's an easy one, especially for my math people. You're pointless. Pieces, have a good weekend.
Now let's send it off to Swarming Ear Mine.
Hi, Sprayberry. I'm Brooke, and I'm here with the very first edition of Swarming in Your Mind. Here with me, I have
Gage,
Leilani,
Chase,
Marin, Bella P,
Daniel.
So today's question for Swarming in Your Mind is, what do you want most out of your future?
That's a hard question.
What do you want most out of your future?
A degree. A job degree.
Okay. Money.
Successful money. Like, two kids, one boy, one girl. You know, one of those big, modern, nice houses.
That's specific.
Yes,
okay.
I don't know. Success. Don't really know. probably, like, a successful, like, family.
Okay, family.
I think when I grow up, I want to be able to, like, have a nice family, be successful, and have the job I want.
Very good answer. Okay.
Why do you want money most?
Because I can get whatever I want with money.
Okay, why would you prefer a degree over money?
Because, like, I can get a future. Like, I don't just want money. Like, I don't care about money.
That's
I don't
good.
Need only
That's
money.
That's good. Why do you want money so you over a degree?
Because I don't need a degree if I have money. Like, I could just make money and then get what I want and build a family and a house.
That's good.
Anything else?
Fashion. Clothes.
Fashion?
Yeah.
Any passions?
Fashion.
Fashion?
Any passions that you want to pursue?
No.
Pediatric
nurse.
What?
Pediatric nurse.
There we go. That's a good one. Okay, we have success in a family, pediatric nurse, and success and nothing. Okay. Okay, Sprayberry, let us know what you think. Thank you for watching. Thank you, Sprayberry, for watching. We'll see you next week. Stay swarming. We'll see you later, Sprayberry. Stay swarming.
There will be a GHP informational meeting next Friday, September 13th at 7:45 a.m. in Mrs. Beeman's room, B7. This is for current sophomores and juniors who are interested in competing in the Government Honors Program.
Now we're going to send it off the spotlight, and I want to give a shout out to Coach Trout.
What's up, Sprayberry? I'm Thomas with the first episode of Spotlight, and today here with me I have Julian, who is the first person for our Spotlight of the 2024 semester. And Julian, why don't you start off by telling us what you do around Sprayberry?
Well, I
lots of juices, ribbon boxes, strip papers, doing a sunshine cart, and yes.
That sounds great, man. That sounds great. Is there anyone who, like, you look up to that pushes you, like, you know, mentally, who you want to be one day, or, like, you know, keeps you motivated to do what you do for Sprayberry?
Yes, I do Michael Jackson all the time. I do listen to.
That sounds good, man. And what's your favorite part about Sprayberry?
I like Sprayberry. Like, I do lunch in the cafeteria.
Lunch? Sounds good, man. I love my lunch, too. I'll tell you that. If you could meet one person, who would it be and why?
Michael Jackson.
You love Michael Jackson, man?
I like to listen to Thriller.
That sounds great, man. And if you could tell people at Sprayberry one thing, what would it be?
Beat it.
West public information session will be in your area on September 9th and take place at Midtown High School from 6:30 to 8:30. In this session for students, families, and counselors.
There will be a swim and dive interest meeting on Wednesday, September 11th at 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Please see Coach Hobby in room B9 with any questions.
We are really looking forward to the upcoming Cobb County School District College Fair on Monday, September 9th, hosted by Walton High School. Last but not least, we have Miani and Giselle with sports.
Yeah. Shout out to Hulk and see the rain, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I put it to. Shout out my. That's me. I'm in this.
Hello, hey, Yellow Jackets. Welcome back. I'm Giselle with your sports. Football plays against Pope today at 7:30 at Pope, so make sure to support them as they try to stay undefeated with a 4-0 record, which they haven't done since 2007. Our lovely cheerleaders will be out there cheering them on. JV football won last night, beating River Ridge 40-28. Unfortunately, volleyball lost to Sequoia last night at 0-3. Cross country is back on the trail this weekend at the Big Peach Mustang. Sadly, softball lost yesterday 2-7 against Pope, but they will make sure to get that win back on Monday against Colt Carrollton. Now to our reporter, Mimi.
Hey, Yellow Jackets, it's Miani, your sports reporter, and I'm here with
Coach Favreau.
Okay, and I have a few questions. So the first question is, how do you feel about being undefeated?
I mean, obviously, you feel good. Being 3-0 and going into region play is a good start to the season. Got some momentum, but going into region play now is when it counts. So we're looking forward to the opportunity to go face Pope in tomorrow night's game, and looking forward to going 1-0 in the region against them.
Okay, and what's one way you can say you guys improved from last season?
I think just across the board, we've got more experience, we're bigger, we're faster, we're stronger, we're better on both sides of the ball up front, on the offensive line and defensive line. And I think we're more well-rounded. We don't have to rely on the big play offensively so much. We can run the ball a little bit more, a little more effectiveness, and we've got enough playmakers to make big plays on offense and on defense.
Okay, well, that's good. That's all I have for you today.
Great.
Anything else you got to say?
Nope. Come support us tomorrow night at Pope High School, first region matchup. Go Jackets.
Okay. Bye, Yellow Jackets.
That's all we got today, Jackets. And y'all make sure y'all pop out at tonight's game at Pope. That's all we got today. Excellence, our tradition. Diversity, our strength. And success, our mission.
And remember, Jackets,
together we swarm.